standing on the border of everything. Listen close. Can you hear the spirit sing? Those messages are long ago.
Come with me. We'll travel through the trials and tragedy.
What will you do?
The best I can.
Impressive, right?
Within expected parameters.
Thank you.
So I think I've figured it out. The Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.
Thank you. It's an environmental analyzer. All of the ancient technology is networked to cyberspace. If I can get it back online, we can maybe get some answers. Whoa!
So, that was a thing.
Whatever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia, easy.
I feel like we need to find the emeralds pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later.
Thank you.
at a pretty high altitude. It's hard to say how high due to all the clouds.
Any higher and we'd risk Angel Island bumping into us. Pretty harsh conditions for anyone to be living and working under.
The ancients must have had a reason for coming up here. Given the infrastructure, I don't think this was a residential area. It seems more like military front lines.
The first strike position, huh? I mean, those cannons aren't just for show. With everything we've seen, just what kind of enemy were they preparing for?
look. It's an assault model Death Egg robot. It looks pretty entrenched. I'll take a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
You don't see something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. I wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off. Did the trick.
Yep, it revealed a subterranean pathway. Be careful though. Whatever took out that super badnik might still be lurking around.
I hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later. Doesn't look like a lighthouse. A lookout tower, maybe?